In the immortal words of the prophet Beyonce, I got hot sauce in my bag, swag. Listen, if you love hot sauce, which is me and millions upon millions, possibly billions, you keep hot sauce in your purse. But I've never actually done a hot sauce challenge where I've tried a bunch of different ones and then told you what I thought. I got some very popular hot sauces and a big bowl of French fries, and I thought I would bring to you, viewers, my little taste off. Okay, enjoy. First one up is hot sauce, salsa picante de chili habanero, el yucateco. Okay, obviously there's a huge part of me that wants to be like salsa picante de chili habanero, but I feel like that might be racially weird. So I'm just saying it like the square American that I am. This looks great. And what I love about it is that it's green. That indicates to me extra tangy. Let's check it out. Wow. This one's delicious because it's extremely spicy. It has a real like tangy vinegary taste to it. This tastes fantastic on french fries. Yeah. Next up, bee sting mango passion pepper sauce. Okay, points for cuteness, a little cute bee. This one's a little sweet. When I want a hot sauce, I don't want that kind of like sweet barbecue-y taste to it. I just want like straight up hot chili. But if you're really into mangoes, and I actually am into mangoes sometimes, like mango chutney, this is good. But this is very sweet. This very disrespectful sauce is called Slap Your Mama Cajun Sauce. I don't know. As a mama, I don't know if I condone this. It has a kind of a Cholula-y energy. We'll see if it tastes like Cholula, which is obviously a classic. This is a very kind of smoky flavor. I don't know that I would slap my mother because of how smoky it is. Not super hot. It's more like a smoky Cajun-y flavor as I have. If I got this, I would not consider this hot sauce. I'd consider this a condiment. Thunder from down under. Australian Flamin' Hot Pepper Sauce. That's not a knife. That's a knife. For those Crocodile Dundee heads, that was a great impression of Paul Hogan.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
That said, I have no background on Australia with hot sauce. This will be interesting. The only thing on here is an alligator, so we'll see. A crocodile. This is a very peppery, pleasant, not very hot sauce. I bet this would taste good in like a chicken noodle soup, that kind of thing. One thing I really admire about hot sauces is that they don't take themselves too seriously. For whatever reason, there's like a lot of comedy in the labels of hot sauce. And this one is called Mountain Man Garlic Pepper Sauce, but that straight up looks like a Lonely Island prop. Damn, Lonely Island, you made a great sauce. This is really good. It's faintly garlicky, very peppery, not too spicy, but I would like drown this entire thing in this. This is great. This is called Silly Chili Hot Sauce, Serrano and Chipotle. And there's like a sexy woman walking a dog on the front. So that's pretty cool. It's aimed towards women. This consistency is a little bit more like a salsa. So I would go and venture to say that this is not spicy at all. This is just like a great condiment. I put this on top of some nachos, but it's a little bit of like a nice smoky flavor. I throw this in chili, but I would not call this like a really hot, hot sauce. But it actually is pretty delightful. So this is classic hot sauce tapatio. But here is my one complaint about it. It is hard to get this stuff out, like a lot of it. For the amount that I want a tapatio, it really just lets you get like a tiny bit out at a time. So it's my one complaint. Love this. I kind of already know how this is gonna taste. Delicioso. I love tapatio, which is something we have in every writer's room. It's at virtually every diner in Southern California. It's a great classic. They made it in mini bottles. I keep them in my bag too. Last but not least is Dave's Creamy Roasted Jalapeno Gluten-Free Creamy Sauce. A lot going on. It has a kind of like earth goddess energy on the cover. I'm a little wary of because I want to be like scared by my hot sauce. This one seems a little friendly. We'll see. This is great, but it's straight up salad dressing. I guess I'm a pretty big spice head because I love this, but I would literally pour this on a piece of poached fish. So now we are done with my hot sauce challengers, my beautiful painter's palette that's about to spill on me. This was so fun. Hey, if there's a hot sauce that you think I should try, please at me. As you can see, I really like it spicy. I can really take it. So please give me some recommendations. Happy holidays.